Now move on to men's 1 meter springboard action. And after five rounds, you can see it's very tight between many divers. We'll start off here with Evgenii Novoselov of Russia. Proud Russian fans looking on. An excellent dive there for Novoselov. A little bit of splash on the entry, but overall a very good performance, and you can tell he's pretty happy with that one. We'll now go to Tian Qin of China. A reverse 2.5 somersault, the degree of difficulty of 3.2. And again, a very nice dive by the Chinese diver. Gets those legs tucked in and keeps the toes together to finish that one off. Now the leader after five rounds, Jin Lin, a forward 2.5 somersault with one twist. It's also with a degree of difficulty of 3.2 and an excellent dive there, virtually no splash. You see a replay of it here as he enters the water very cleanly, and that would be enough to give him the gold medal. He stretches his lead from rounds 5 to 6. He takes gold. Tian Qin of China will take silver, and Novoselov of Russia takes bronze. And there you see Dmitry Sauton, an Olympic platform champion from Russia during the Atlanta and Sydney Olympic Games.